This is the question number 13 of GATE 2016 MT. For an ideal hexagonal closed packed structure, the C by A ratio and the packing efficiency respectively are option A 1.633 and 52%, option B 1.633 and 74%, option C 1.733 and 68%, and option D 1.733 and 74%. Now let us solve this question. This is the structure of a hexagonal closed pack unit cell. It is basically a stacking of AB and AB type of plane. Now let us consider this plane, and if we take the projection of this atom on this plane, so it will touch or intersect somewhere here in this B plane. So now from the triangle ABC, that AB, BC and AC is equal, and which is equal to the lattice parameter A. So basically this is a equilateral triangle, so we can write AD is equal to root over of 3 by 2 A, and AO is basically equal to 2/3 of AD, which is equal to 2/3 of root 3 by 2 A, that is equal to A by root 3. Now if let us consider this triangle, that is triangle AOE. So from this triangle, that AE is basically 2R, or which is equal to A, and AO we have already calculated, AO is A by root 3, and OE is the half of the total height of this unit cell, that is C by 2. So this is C by 2. So O is C by 2. Now from the Pythagoras theorem, we can write AE square is equal to AO square plus OE square, which implies that A square is equal to A square by 3 plus C square by 4. Or we can write C square by 4 is equal to 2/3 of A square, which implies that C square by A square is 8 by 3, or C by A is equal to root over of 8 by 3, which is equal to 1.633. Now we have calculated the C by A ratio. Now let us calculate the packing efficiency. Packing efficiency is defined by the percentage of the unit cell which is occupied by the atoms. So packing efficiency is basically number of atoms per unit cell into volume of one atom divided by total volume of the unit cell. Now for a HCP unit cell, we have total 6 number of atom per unit cell, 1.5 number of atom from this plane, 3 number of atom from this plane, and 1.5 number of atom from this plane. And now the volume of one atom is 4/3 pi r cube, where r is the radius of the one atom. Now total volume of the unit cell is basically base of HCP, base area of HCP into height. Height is basically C. So now base area is of this HCP is consist of 6 equilateral triangle, who each size of this equilateral triangle is A. So the area of one equilateral triangle is root 3 by 4 A square. So the base area of the HCP crystal will be 6 times of root 3 by 4 A square into C. So now the packing efficiency we can write as 6 into 4/3 pi r cube divided by 6 into root 3 by 4 A square into C square into 100% equal to that 6 and 6 will get cancelled out, and we have to replace A and C in terms of R, so that 4/3 pi r cube divided by root 3 by 4 into ए मीन्स टू आर होल स्क्वायर इन टू सी मीन्स 1.633 इन टू ए एंड अगेन ए मीन्स टू आर सो इन टू 100% इज इक्वल टू 4/3 पाई आर क्यूब डिवाइड बाई रूट 3/4 इंटू 4 इंटू 1.633 इंटू 2 इंटू आर क्यूब सो दिस आर क्यूब एंड आर क्यूब विल गेट कैंसल आउट एंड इफ वी कैलकुलेट दिस वन वील गेट सॉरी देयर इज 100% सो इफ वी कैलकुलेट दिस वन वील गेट 0.74 इंटू 100 सो विच इज इक्वल टू 74%. So the packing efficiency 74%. Correct answer is option B.